TSA's Transportation Security Administration Systems Integration Facility, also known as TSIF, discovers, develops, and delivers breakthrough technologies that provide the agency the technological advantage to maintain transportation security at ports, rail stations, and airports around the country. Located in Arlington, Virginia, the facility is operated by a team of TSA test engineers and scientists.
It is a globally unique test and evaluation facility specifically for TSA and for the testing of new and advanced technologies that we are considering for supporting the TSA mission out in the field.
Inside this massive 128,000 square foot facility, the future of passenger screening is forged inside the checkpoint lab. One such technology currently in development is a checkpoint system add-on, a concept that provides a new perspective on the traveler experience. The modular checkpoint system can be configured in many ways to optimize available space and can be added onto many existing checkpoints. Its automated bin return system expedites the checkpoint process, and when fully implemented, will simultaneously enhance security and improve the passenger experience, keeping air travelers and their baggage moving quickly and safely in the face of evolving threats is an ongoing challenge. And TSIF's inline baggage screening system provides researchers a platform to meet that challenge. At nearly the size of a football field, it is complete with the latest explosive detection systems and alarm resolution areas. Inside TSIF laboratories, researchers examine a variety of methods to conceal firearms, explosives, and other banned items to determine the most effective methods to detect them. TSA Administrator Peter Neffinger has made developing screening technologies a top agency priority.
If you think about it, there's no more entrepreneurial place to be than in an agency that's designed to fight against an enemy that's constantly evolving. You know, I want the most entrepreneurial thinking in the world. So we're trying to create that way of thinking in the organization. And we do that by looking further out. So we're doing some exciting things, I think. The industry is growing tremendously.